I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
come over here.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Get back to your room right now! Loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you're going?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Think of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given up. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Builds this shit.
What? Thank you.
I come.
Stay right there!